shield. This guy's coming in for the melee. So he switches from aerial.
Has developed immunity to attacks. Try something different.
You can shoot their body piece parts off like a sort of, you know, morbid way of dealing with sentience, but what can you do? Okay, so here we have one of the aerial. Oh, okay, so he shoots these energy projectiles at you that you can dodge if you're lucky or good. For me, it's luck. Never skill. So huge props to the team that has brought this set to life. You guys are in for a treat, as you can see. And of course, I'm playing solo, so if you have some, those just damage you. I don't know if they do anything else yet, but we'll find. Oh god, see they crawl.
Hit them with something else.
All right, where'd you go, buddy? I saw you. Switch into. Oh no. It's saw. It's saw time.
Oh, isn't it?
Her skirt is that of a jellyfish. The night on the plains of Eidolon is.
You can kind of see my view of everything.
She is so beautiful. Absolutely amazing work. The artist that made Ivara Prime made the original Ivara model back in the day and is very excited to see what kind of color schemes our players come up with, and Ivara fans will just be absolutely blown away by the work that Skyers has done here. I think it's just next level. We've taken the poison theme of the original Poison Frog and applied it to essentially the jellyfish, which is another aquatic poisonous species. So I am so happy.
It's like a cool screenshot, actually.
Yes.
Yeah.
And because fashion is life.
People are chatting in my stream about your stream, so I think they're definitely watching both.
Watching.
I'm gonna keep showing them around.
You're just gonna wander?
I'm gonna show them back here too. Keep going.
What?
Come on.
I will not show Prime Artemis Bow yet. We do want to keep some surprises, so that will not be part of today's showing. But I will show you the. I know a lot of people wanted to IQ Prime with her, but that's not coming. Bazza Prime and Axe Prime.
Doesn't work, I guess.
What do you
do? Look at all these crazy lights here.
So, you'll see here, this is a Corpus-style gun with a clip that shoots a beam of radiation. Now, when it comes to Corpus weapons, they're very, very distinct tech, very distinct symmetry, and they're always, you know, energy or some type of crazy robotics-based. So this is a concept of the weapon with a brief description that it will shoot out sticks of radiation, or, quote, a beam of radiation, that will not only deal damage, but also damage over time. And the craziest thing about this weapon, if you go to the next one, is the vision for it actually in use. It's going to have essentially a bow, an arrow. So if you were to shoot an arrow, the projectile would impale the enemy and stick out. It's going to be like that, but with sticks of radiation. So it's absolutely fine. Someone just said the five gum launcher. Pretty hilarious. So basically it's a rifle that also shoots out radiation sticks that deal damage on impact and damage over time. So yes, so that'll be coming in a far future update, perhaps something to look forward to, just taking weapon design into a very unknown direction because we have an amazing team. Mm-hmm. So if you like radiate filigree down, you have the jelly tendrils out, and then the armor pieces, so you can see the full set. This is, again, based on Iatans, and they do undulate slash pulsate, choose your word, upon all the pieces. So you have your chest, your legs, and your arms. So you can mix and match there. This is how it looks on Excalibur, clearly. Yes.
And do you want your frame stat?